Top 10 Richest YouTubers in the World. Have you ever wondered how much your favorite YouTubers are worth? You probably have, and in this video, we're going to show you just how much they have. And today's video is on the top 10 richest YouTubers in the world. It's interesting to note that this list is full of people under the age of 30, proving that age is not a measure of success. We have followed the changing times, and we present to you the top 10 richest YouTubers. Number 10, Lily Singh, YouTube channel Superwoman. Earnings $10.5 million, subscribers 14 million. Kicking off our top 10 list of the richest YouTubers in the world is Lily Singh. Lily Singh is a Canadian singer, vlogger, and comedy video producer. The face behind the YouTube channel called Superwoman is indeed a superwoman, as this incredibly talented and beautiful Canadian YouTuber has been producing YouTube videos since 2010. Her videos have since then collected over 2 billion views and have won the hearts of 14 million people who liked her content enough to subscribe. Not just a YouTube celebrity, Lily has also appeared in feature films like Fahrenheit 451, Dr. Cabby, and Bad Moms, to mention a few. Fingers crossed her acting career will be just as successful as her YouTube videos and will subsequently increase her net worth from $10.5 million to the number one spot. Number 9, Smosh. Earnings $11 million, subscribers 24 million. In the ninth spot of the top 10 richest YouTubers is Smosh. No doubt the oldest YouTube channel on the list, Smosh was created back in 2005 when two slapstick comedians, Ian Hecox and Anthony Padilla, decided to join forces, and they gifted the world with their iconic video game music videos and parodies. With 24 million subscribers, Smosh also has quite a number of ongoing web series that have attracted a wide audience, accumulating to nearly 7 billion views. They've also won numerous awards thanks to their series. Back in 2015, Smosh the Movie was released, featuring Ian Hecox and Anthony Padilla themselves. The movie only received mild critical acclaim. In 2017, Anthony Padilla stopped working on the Smosh videos and created a YouTube channel of his own. Number 8, Ryan Toys Review. Earnings, $11 million. Subscribers, 19 million. In the number 8 spot of the richest YouTubers in the world is Ryan, YouTube's first child superstar. The 7-year-old's videos do not contain any more than his channel name suggests. The videos are about Ryan opening up his toys and playing with them. That may be all there is to it, but it's enough to attract 14 million subscribers in little over 3 years since the channel was created. The channel uploads new videos every day, and so far the most popular of Ryan's videos is Huge Egg's Surprise Toys Challenge. The video had over 1.3 billion views. The Ryan Toys Review channel has had a big impact on the toy industry, much like PewDiePie's effect on the gaming industry. The popularity of this channel is expected to continue growing, at least for some time still. Number 7, Jake Paul. Earnings $11.5 million. Subscribers 19 million. In the number 7 spot, with earnings estimated at $11.5 million, is Jake Paul, brother to Logan Paul. Jake Paul is also a musician, an actor, and of course, a YouTube video producer. Even though he had created his YouTube channel since 2013, he first gained recognition on Vine. Over the subsequent years, his videos have collected over 4 billion views. When he released his song, It's Every Day, Bro, on the 30th of May 2017, it had over 70 million views in a single month. The video later went on to become the third most disliked video on YouTube. The popular YouTuber, who is only 22, may remain on this list as one of the richest YouTubers for years to come if he manages to keep himself away from scandals and controversies. Number 6, Felix Arvid Ulf Schellberg, YouTube channel PewDiePie. Earnings $12.5 million. Subscribers 96 million. Talk about scandal and controversies. The sixth richest YouTuber, Felix Arvid Ulf Schellberg, is a Swedish comedian who has made it big on YouTube. The 28-year-old's channel is the second most subscribed YouTube channel with 96 million subscribers. He first gained popularity for his commentaries on horror games and then built on that with his Let's Play gaming videos and blogs. His 96 million subscribers are definitely not the faint of heart because his content is usually filled with profanity. Felix Arvid has been a favorite of the media and he often made the headlines.
The highest-paid YouTube star is getting a lot of backlash after using a racial slur.
Full of controversies and scandals, a video circulated in January 2017 of him using a racial slur. As one of the richest internet celebrities, his net worth is somewhere between $30 million and $50 million. It seems that the comedian is past his prime, as Felix's annual income is declining for the second year running. Aside from his work in gaming, he also has published a book which sold over 120,000 copies. He also hosted a web series on YouTube Red titled Scare PewDiePie. Number 5, Logan Paul. Earnings, $12.5 million. Subscribers, 19 million. You remember our number 7th richest YouTuber? Well, here is his brother occupying the number 5 spot. Logan Paul gained recognition with the recent Japanese suicide incident. In spite of his controversial behavior, he has not lost much of his YouTube followers. Instead, his popularity is on the rise, as his videos have over 3 billion views in 3 years since he began his YouTube channel. This sudden rise in fame may just be a fluke, as the vlogger's popularity may nosedive if he continues his current trend of shocking but rather mediocre videos. The daredevil style that launched Logan Paul into success may not be enough to help the 22-year-old maintain and even build on his current level of success. Do you think Logan Paul has what it takes to go the distance as a YouTube celebrity? Kindly answer yes or no in the comment section. Number 4. Mark Edward Fishbach. YouTube channel Markiplier. Earnings, $12.5 million. Subscribers, 23 million. In the number 4 spot is another gaming video producer. Mark Fishbach produces Let's Play videos and is well known for his over-the-top and rather extravagant commentary style, which often includes cursing and yelling. Mark is a big fan of indie and horror video games, and he often includes them in his gaming videos. For that reason, a lot of his videos on his Markiplier YouTube channel covers games like Amnesia: The Dark Descent or Slender: The 8 Pages. Not just a popular YouTuber, Mark is also trying his hand at various avenues, and he has appeared on several TV shows as a voice actor. Number 3. Dude Perfect. Earnings, $14 million. Subscribers, 43 million. In the number 3 spot is the Dude Perfect group. Even though the group is made up of 5 members, the Cotton Twins, Corey and Kobe, are the core of the group. The other 3 members are their high school friends who have been part of the project since the beginning. Not just reliant on their highly popular YouTube channel with over 40 million subscribers, the Dude Perfect also have their very own mobile app, aptly named Dude Perfect, which they made available on iOS and Android. They have partnered with Nickelodeon to have a TV show called The Dude Perfect Show. With all of their multiple sources of income, them being the 3rd richest YouTubers with an estimated net worth of $14 million, makes perfect sense. A lot of their YouTube videos are around sports activities. Their videos have a lot of comedic elements, which has added greatly to the popularity of the Dude Perfect YouTube channel. A lot of their videos are sponsored, and this is one of the reasons they are the 3rd richest YouTubers. Their videos also feature professional athletes and celebrities like Johnny Manziel, Tim McGraw, and Tyreek Evans, a factor that greatly contributed to their huge subscribers. Number 2. Evan Fong. YouTube channel Vanoss Gaming. Earnings, $15.5 million. Subscribers, 24 million. The 2nd richest YouTuber is none other than Evan Fong. His subscribers may be more than the richest YouTuber on our list by 4 million subscribers, but his fortunes are $1 million short of the mark. Evan Fong, like PewDiePie and Markiplier, talks about gaming, but not only does he not limit himself to a single gaming genre, his videos are also often praised for their distinct video editing style. Evan worked as a creative director for a video game titled Dead Realm back in 2015. He also co-authored a computer animated series named Paranormal Action Squad. His channel, The Vanoss Gaming, was created back in September 2011, and over the subsequent years gathered a whopping 9.3 billion views. His net worth is estimated to be $15.5 million. The multi-talented YouTuber, who was born in 1992 in Canada, also has a music YouTube channel, which is, unfortunately, not as popular as his gaming channel. Number 1. Daniel Middleton. YouTube channel, DanTDM. Earnings, $16.5 million. Subscribers, 21 million. Whoever says gaming is a waste of time definitely does not know who Daniel Middleton is. As we have seen continually in this list, our number 1, the richest YouTuber on our list, Daniel Middleton, has made his fortune on Minecraft videos. Even though he has made a huge success on YouTube, the owner of the most profitable YouTube channel is also a huge success off of the YouTube platform. Born in 1991 in the United Kingdom, the British YouTube celebrity is a published author with several comic books under his belt. He also starred in quite a number of TV shows, like the Skylanders Academy, as well as a couple of YouTube Red series. In spite of all of his other endeavors, the majority of his income comes from the views on his Minecraft videos, gaming sponsorships, and merchandise. All of these have contributed to his estimated net worth of $16.5 million, earning this number 1 spot by a mere $1 million. Like the number 2 guy, he also has a 2nd YouTube channel called MoreTDM, but the channel has not been active in the recent year. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Those are the top richest YouTubers. It shows that stars are not born, they are made, and that to reach the pinnacle of success in YouTube, patience, hard work, and most of all, a stroke of luck or controversy is required. Which one was your favorite? If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and do not forget to subscribe to the channel for 10 years of amazing luck. Try it, it really works.